what went on at the motel?
What happened at the motel?
You don't know, I tell you. I was working security by Wisconsin. And on Tuesday night, we heard gunfire coming from the area near the Algiers. Police was there. There was a lot of shooting. When I went in there, three kids had been killed.
No. So they were killed right before you got there.
Sir.
You carry a 38, right?
A revolver. Do you carry a revolver?
I do have a 38.
You ever shoot anyone?
I didn't do it. Please.
Oh, here we go.
Here in Detroit, a city of war, violence continues.
We've made state police and National Guardsmen available.
I'm declaring a public state of emergency.
It's a war zone out there. They're destroying the city.
Police!
I'm just going to assume you're all criminals.
You don't talk about this to anyone ever. You understand? You what I saw. I'm trying to help you.
They're kids. What's the matter with you?
You're gonna kill us, man.
I need you to survive the night.
Melvin, you wanna go home? What happened at the motel?